Taking our Christmas tree? Why? But you know, that old Grinch was so smart and so slick, he thought up a lie and put it on. My sweet little tot, the fake Santa Claus lied. There's a light on this tree that won't light on one side. So I'm taking it home to my workshop, my dear. I'll fix it up there, then I'll bring it back here. And his fib fooled the child. Then he patted her head and he got her a drink and he sent her to bed. And when Cindy Lou Who was in bed with her cup, he crept to the chimney and stuffed the tree up. Then he went up to the boxing some wire. And the one speck of food that he left in the house was a crumb that was even too small for a mouse. Then he did the same thing to the other Who's houses, leaving crumbs much too small for the other Who's mouses.
You nauseate me, Mr. Grinch, with a nauseous super knot. You're a crooked, dirty jockey, and you drive a crooked horse, Mr. Grinch. Your soul is an appalling donkey, overflowing with the most disgraceful assortment of rubbish imaginable. Mangled up, a tangled up knot. You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're a nasty wacky skunk. Your heart is full of unwashed hot. Your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote: stink, stank, skunk.
Quarter of dawn, all the Who's still abed, all the Who's still a-snooze, and he packed up his sleigh, packed it up to their presents, their ribbons, their wrappings, their snow and their puzzles, their tringlers and trappings. Up the side of Mount Crumpet, rolled with his load to the tip-top duck.
Without weapons. He came without pants. He came without packages, boxes, or bags. He puzzled and fussed till he thought, does it come from a store? Maybe Christmas, perhaps. He's a little bit more.
Thank you. Hey, happy birthday,
Chad. Me, Berlin. Shut up, Dad.
Happy birthday, Bing Bing.
Not me. Happy birthday, Berlin.
Say, hey, how old are you?
Berlin.
How old is Berlin?
18.
Berlin is... How do you spell Berlin's name? C...
Okay, love you, Valentina.
Find your girlfriend?
Boy, no, you mean your boyfriend.
Wait,
your
<card. laughs>
Weird one. Let me get the plates in first.
That's too big. I think that's a bit too big.
Because we're not kids. It's a little mark.
Oh, what? I get that.
Come on, man.
Wait.
That's what you get pork, so you can take it out.
Let's not do it, you know?
I got it, okay.
Where's it?
I was going to get the rest of it.
Come on, get a fork. I hate just the mga ito.
Oh,
get a fork. Here's a spatula.
That's
I just drop it onto this.
Mine!
Whose is it?
Mine!
What
are
you
doing, man?
Where did you get the first one?
Did
you give it to Bert?
No, I gave the three candles.
Oh, okay.
Just the three candles? No, no.
Mine!
Not too big, Mark, because they might not finish like that.
Let's take a candle, guys.
That's too big. I mean, might not be.
That's too big. Look how much you get.
You can get some more, but they might not finish it.
I don't
know. What?
Sustinamo, it's so big.
You can't finish it, you give it to me, okay?
Oh, matapos.
Tina,
give him Tina.
Give that to Chaz.
Give it to June.
Shut
now.
Don't
big.
Well, whoever wants it. You know I'll have that. All right.
Slice it down.
It's coming off.
She's so mean.
This is mine.
Look, it's a piece. I did a little only.
I like the bottle.
No, you sit down here, Berlin. Oh. Tingnan mo tumatapo na yan. Sit down.
Today's the 20th? Uh-huh. I want to be my real birthday.
Yeah. How much?
A dollar.
But it's only a dollar.
No,
you can't see them.
Who
wants
the
lesson
you
learned
at
the
farm?
Can
you do that?
Nothing fun,
Rene, gamitin mo ito, ha? Plato ni Berlina.
What you don't like? This one? Huh?
Luca, I don't like the lesson.
How come?
Mom, Luca, I'm better me.
No.
No bullet. Right? United Airlines. Rededicated
to giving you the service you deserve. Come fly with Berlin. Petition is Mark's birthday.
When?
Here's your napkin.
Yeah. You have a good day, me, man.
When's Mark's birthday?
When's your birthday?
When's your birthday? January 1st.
Here's your napkin, man.
Dying to find out. Monday, Evening
Magazine. Discover who was hot in the happened in 1982.
What was it
on New Year's Eve?
Mm.
I
think last. You did. Mm. No, Mommy.
Okay, if you're from Texas, you said stay home.
What happened?
Okay. Huh? If you're from Texas, okay.
We're gonna be on the road New Year's.
What are you gonna do in New Year's Day? I'm asking you. On New Year's Day. Just sleeping in the
same thing. One spoon.
Not me.
So you have
McDonald's.
This is 49, isn't it? We'll start for
you today, but against the top team in the league. Oh. Are you kidding, Joe Montana? Hurting yourself without even being hit? The leg injury may not be too serious, but it's easier to smile when second-string quarterback Steve Young can come in and run up 41 points against the Bears.
That dude's dumb. Just by falling by himself? And
we'll have your back. No, because he tripped and then just
there's your dancing there, too.
Video? Let's meet some of your Mars friends there.
What are you going to give me?
Ma, I'm
full.
On the other side of the coin, talking to Mary Kay, we can't let her blow us out. Chris Miller gets his chance for the day.
There.
Ah, there.
Oh, my God.